this supposed to be funny?
If she really endangered your child, then yes, it is reasonable to let go of her. But maybe you should give her one more chance. Mrs. Blackwood does know how to mind children.
No.
Earlier today, a typical quiet and peaceful neighborhood witnessed a scene straight out of a crime drama as social services accompanied by armed police officers descended upon the residence of a once famous painter and a recent widower. Apparently, the man had broken into a children's care center downtown and absconded with one of the young patients. Our sources claimed that the girl was in fact the culprit's daughter, who had previously been removed from his care after a family court ruling. After unsuccessful attempts at negotiation, fearing that the man might harm the child, police officers stormed the building and apprehended the suspect. Eyewitnesses claimed that as the paramedics escorted the girl out of the house, the man, still in handcuffs, fell to his knees and repeatedly exclaimed, "Please, she's all I have left." A truly tragic turn.
Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Look at me. Let me.
Where?
Look out. Get out. Look out.